I put tomatoes and onions into the oven, directly into the fire, so they will burn from the outside. Okay. Okay. So let's do Siniya. Siniya is a wonderful pie with kebab meat and tahini on top. And it's a very traditional Lebanese dish. I'm doing it slightly different because we did the kebabs. And we are left with tons of meat. Then I put, as you could see earlier, tomatoes and onions into the oven.